Okay, so here's my setup. The sc6000m are in computer mode. Everything is connected to the USB hub of the WAN72. And now we can open virtualdj. virtualdj directly reconnects the setup. We click OK. We have to wait virtualdj to correctly set up all the devices. We click OK. We have to select the depth to control, so the A for the left one and the B for the right one. And boom, we can select any tracks, load it, then play it. And the right one also. Everything is okay.